place. Me when you do that.
I was just thinking the same thing.
Hey!
I've never heard about this.
I'm a good decoration.
So this is an Italian white from the Chianti region. So it's a white wine from the Chianti
region. That had to be Michael Smith.
Yeah,
this was probably Michael Smith.
Yeah, Spanish, that sounds like him.
And I don't know if you guys know or have ever met Michael.
I was supposed to go there on my 70th birthday, which was March 26th.
Right when it started.
Yeah.
Kimberly owes you a big dinner party.
She does. I was so mad.
I remember that was a question.
That was a Monday.
We were also going to have dancing at my desk.
Shouldn't we?
It was
literally right when somebody knew it was.
Now you guys can all come, because whenever we have it, I'll probably be 75.
Okay, I can't
believe
you're
70.
Yeah.
I can't either.
Oh,
we were talking about it on the way down.
Oh, you can't eat honey?
Oh, I can. I ate mine.
Oh, no, he can eat honey.
I'm eating Paul's because he didn't touch it.
He's eating Paul's honey.
It's
without,
delicious.
Without permission.
And his crackers without his permission. It's delicious. I like it.
You do too.